Showbiz and media figures we've lost in 2021. Photo gallery Flanagan's agent Stu Golfman of KMR Talent confirmed the news to Deadline, saying that Ricarlo was one of the nicest people I have ever met in my life and a joy to work for. He will be missed dearly. While Flanagan recently posted to Twitter about contracting COVID-19, writing that this COVID is no joke. I don't wish this on anybody, a cause of death was not officially confirmed. Flanagan released his debut comedy album, Man Law, in 2013, going on to appear on NBC's stand-up showcase Last Comic Standing in 2015. He was known on the acting side for recurring roles on Showtime's Shameless and Disney Plus series Walk the Plank, having also guest starred on The Myth, The Carmichael Show, Insecure, The Neighborhood, Mad About You, Kidding and Room 104. Just prior to his death, Flanagan had booked a one-episode part on Peacock's Bust Down, finding his first film role in John Patton Ford's thriller Emily the Criminal, alongside Aubrey Plaza, Theo Rossi and more. Flanagan was also a rapper who released 3 albums under the name Father Flanagan, including Death of Da Vinci, 2010, an opus inspired by Andre Martin, 2019, and Hope You're Proud, 2020. His 4th, Both Sides of the Brain, was scheduled for release today. Plans for a memorial have not yet been disclosed. Donations to his family can be made at a GoFundMe set up by friends, which can be found here.